Keeping your teeth and braces clean remains the number one thing you can do to ensure that dazzling smile. The key to cleaning your teeth is not about brushing harder, but about spending a little bit more time and a more thorough technique. I think the following tips will help us all reach that goal.
The majority of food and plaque will collect around your braces, as well as the area between the braces and gum tissue. Within 24 hours, this plaque will begin to change the enamel of your teeth. The result can be a frosted white enamel known as scar on your teeth. Over time, this can fade, but the damage to the enamel is hard to reverse. When brushing your top teeth, angle the toothbrush so the bristles are aiming towards your gums. Place the bristles above the braces, and using a soft circular motion, clean all of your top teeth. Keeping the brush at the same angle, place the bristles between the edges of your top teeth and the braces. Now brush your teeth again with a soft circular motion. Repeat both of these steps on your bottom teeth. The only difference is that you'll need to angle your toothbrush so the bristles are facing towards your lower gums. Don't forget to brush the chewing and tongue side surfaces of all teeth. Flossing is also a very important part of keeping your teeth clean. Attach the floss to the threader and feed it under the wire. Grab each end of the floss and use 3 to 4 up and down sweeps. Pull out the floss and repeat each step between the remaining teeth. After brushing and flossing in the evening, use your fluoride gel to protect and heal your teeth overnight. One bottle of fluoride gel should last through your entire brace experience. Remember, it only takes a single drop and no eating or drinking for 30 minutes.
In today's busy world, with friends, family, school, extra activities, and playtime, many people find it hard to commit to this amount of cleaning. But remember, the day your braces come off, we want your smile to be healthy and sparkling.